guys, today I'm showing you this makeup look. This is perfect for holidays. It's a glam holiday makeup look. It is all about dramatic eyeliner and bold red lip color. And as I said, it is all about dramatic eyeliner. So if you want to know how I get this look, then please keep on watching. First, I've taken this nude eyeliner and I've applied it all over my eyelid. I want a nice smooth base for my eyelids for the shadow that I'm going to be applying later. So I'm just smoothing it out. And please check the description box for the product details. I will be mentioning the products in the description box. Don't forget to check it. Next, I'm taking this terracotta color and this is going to be my transition shade. I am going to be applying it all over my crease. And this is going to be my transition shade and I'm just applying it back and forth onto my crease. Next, I'm taking this champagne-y kind of gold color and I'm going to apply it. Actually, I'm packing it all over my eyelid and I just want the color to be intense. That's why I'm packing it on the lid and I'm just smoothing out the edges. I don't want any sharp edges on my crease. So I'm just blending the crease color with the eyelid color. And then I am taking this flesh tone color and defining my brow bone. Then I'm taking this gel eyeliner and I'm just applying it with the help of eyeliner brush, and it is a tough part, you guys. So just I'm just flicking it out and making it as dramatic as I can. Yeah. Then I've taken these two mascaras and I wanted to apply the false eyelashes, but it takes a lot more time for me to apply the falsies, so I just skipped it. I'm doing a little bit of contouring. Just check the description box for the product details. And yeah, here's some contouring on my nose. For my blush, I'm taking this Wet n Wild blush in the shade Berry Shimmer and applying it on the apples of my cheeks. For highlighter, I've taken my favorite Savannah Colors Shimmer Brick and I am highlighting the highest points of my face, cheekbone, nose, tip of the nose, etc. Yeah. For my lips, I'm taking this LA Splash Lip Couture in the shade Poison Apple. I really love this color. It's a very nice holiday kind of glam red color. I really love this lip color. So here's the completed look. I'm really very happy how it turned out. I've never done this kind of look before. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And please click on that bell as well. And I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye-bye.